Good morning, New Zealand. Enjoy breakfast with a fresh cup of my Dilma. What a great way to start your day. Do try it.
It's Friday the 23rd of August. Kia ora, happy warm sponge cake day. That's ridiculous.
Well, it's not.
It is.
It's what you do with it, love.
Right, yeah.
Is that what you say?
Yeah, happy Hayley going on holiday day.
Oh,
yeah.
We've got a whole show to get through first. So don't be too excited. It is 6 o'clock.
Just ahead, the Justice Select Committee's rejected calls for an inquiry into how the alleged Christchurch gunman sent letters from his jail cell that reached white supremacist groups. Meanwhile, the Prime Minister and Corrections seem not to be on the same page when it comes to the current laws. So what's going on and what kind of letter can you send from prison?
A positive development for Oranga Tamariki. The announcement of a strategic partnership between the troubled government agency and Tūhoe. What will the agreement mean for children?
This is pretty special, we think. Also, earlier in the week, we learned tiny pieces of plastic are falling from the sky in the Arctic. Now, a new report from the World Health Organization has found it's also in drinking water. Where else is plastic ending up and what's it doing to us?
Oh, I'm not looking forward to that interview. But anyway.
I am.
Welcome to breakfast. It's 6 o'clock and Daniel's got the news.
Morena, good morning. A new agreement aimed at reducing the number of children in state care has been signed by Oranga Tamariki. The North Island iwi, Tūhoe, and the agency will work together to move...
How fit is Lisa Carrington?
Yes.
Lisa Carrington and friends.
Yeah, and others.
Yeah.
And some others who really just did this a little bit.
Yeah. She's extraordinary, isn't she? Absolutely extraordinary.
They all are.
They all are. Congratulations to all four of them.
Yeah.
Yeah, and I bet you they all work just as hard.
Oh, shivers, yes.
You know? There's talent and there's hard work, and if it comes together, then you become someone like Lisa Carrington.
Yeah, and if you speak to Lisa Carrington, she'd be the first to say, it's not just
me. Absolutely.
We're very similar. Yeah. She doesn't make it about herself.
She's so like you.
Why are you laughing, Hayley Holt?
Yeah.
Unlike me, it's about team, do you know? Because everyone achieves more.
Yeah.
That's what it's about.
Yeah, couldn't agree more.
I think you should get your own show.
Yeah.
I
can see it. Just Daniel.
You can't do a show on your own. You need good support network and a good backbone behind you. And that's why this show excels and succeeds, because we have good front people and good back people.
Aww.
That's what it's all about.
That's nice.
Yeah.
We do have a great team, don't we?
We do. Yeah. And I've always said it. He tamata, he tamata, he tamata. It is the people.
I mean, that's true. We should laugh.
Don't laugh, JC.
That's true.
Yeah.
You're getting the rat.
You're making the crew teary.
I know, there have been a few tears back here in the control room.
Oh, right.
It's not Daniel's last day.
That's
tears of laughter.
But it is the last day of the four of us. Because Hayley's off on holiday.
Yeah.
I have the forecast for you.
Raro Thonga.
We'll get to Raro shortly.
Body is the light.
Whoa!
Shivers,
that was good.
I wrote that about Auckland.
Yeah,
Courtney, I did.
Courtney Cena Meredith, thank you so much for coming in.
Thank you so much for having me, John.
Treat.
Happy National Poetry Day.
You too.
Beautiful. That was beautiful. Now, I just wanted to say I've been holding back tears all morning because this is the very last day I get to work with you, Daniel. And I can't believe I'm totally tearing up, and I love you. And I really wish you the best in the chapels.
Thanks.
Thank you for being...
Oh, stop. Yeah.
Making me feel so safe.
Believe in yourself. That's all it takes.
And
just keep
too.
Believing in yourself. Thanks, Hayley.
Love you. And this is the very last day that we're all going to be here together. And thank you for being with us, New Zealand. And thank you, Daniel.
Thank you.
We'll see you back here in a couple of weeks. Hear the children crying, saying, give thanks and praise to the Lord, and I will feel all.